Game on!
Thank you.
Thank you. I see I may have underestimated my foes. I believe you know each other.
Come and get it.
Ben, it's me. Choice.
No worries, Squirt. You're just lucky that I wasn't feeling myself.
Hey! Come on, Reed would have wanted to study that.
Looks like I got here too late. Is everyone okay?
Everyone's fine. But there's a certain evil bald creep that's gonna be in a whole world of hurt when I get a hold of him.
Yeah, no doubt. Well, you guys best take a breather and regroup with the others. I'm heading to the power plant to have a look around. I think that we may have missed something.
Dr. Keith Killam was destined to solve the greatest riddle of the 21st century. How to find an antidote to the world's most lethal virus. He was close to creating a super antigen. a terrorist attack caused the containment procedures to be rendered useless.
I injected myself with all of the synthetic antigens I had developed. My body's chemical composition was altered. The antigens were breaking down all bonds in my cells. Recall scientists were very interested by my condition. Using nanites, they created a micro-robotic shell for my extremities, and they salvaged what they could of my organs. I have to live to find a cure. It is my curse to be alive. It is my curse.
I am Iron Man.
Thank you.